So come up in a cable car, top of Teide, the volcano on Tenerife. The air is fairly thin. Vicky's having to sit down because she feels a bit lightheaded, which so do I. Come up in the cable car, was a bit nervy. There's one just coming up now. So I'll just show you some views of the scenery. There's a cable car, which has come from down there. Very cloudy in the distance, and the top of the volcano is up there, but you need a permit to go up there. So, just been seeing Vicky, she was just stood up and very lightheaded, doesn't want to come on a little stroll around the top of the volcano, or as far up as we can go. So, I shall take you on a little tour and we'll see what we can find. That's a bit rocky, eh? But now I suppose it's a volcano now. Oh god. Stay this side of the chains, I guess. Breath. I can say this is the highest point I've ever been. And I can feel it. Although it's nice and cool. A little rocky, as I said. Ooh. What was it? Not the worst view in the world. Where we've just come from.
Oh.